There you did. You did make it. This is the Sororin Park Pumpkin Labyrinth. For many years now, the day after Halloween, residents in the Sororin Park neighborhood of Parkdale High Park in West End, downtown Toronto, have been bringing their pumpkins for a pumpkin parade, lighting their pumpkins all around the park. Some years there have been hundreds and hundreds, as many as 800 jack-o'-lanterns, carved pumpkins, that have lined the evening sunset hours and twilight hours of this park. This is now the 2nd of November 2011. I intended to come last night and had another engagement. So this morning, it's midday, I've come and gathered some of the remaining pumpkins and made a pumpkin labyrinth.